Hello and welcome back, Plants vs. Zombies. So we're gonna continue our survival here. Just quickly gonna do this. Then we're gonna continue. Alright, let's continue. So let's get this one. This one. This one. This one and this one. This one and that one. Something like that, maybe? About those, I realized is that they can damage every single one of them, but that is insane. Oh, that's true. Oh wait, that's not the one you wanted. I want the other one. Let's about this. There it goes. Let's get rid of those things. Get some more melons. Oh yeah, they only should be ones behind, so yeah, I do need those bunch of ones. What should we get here? Coffee one. Oh, should we have a bungee? We won't take one of these. Wait, the snow's gone? Okay. So let's get some more here. Let's get two of them. Might not be perfect, but it's gonna make all the same platform. Sun. Even if you lost 25 sun per round, that would be too much because you're losing in the long one, right? I'll pick one of these just to be 100% sure. I'll pick those.
The zombie.
I'll get two of these. So, well, I suppose it could be only that time at the same time, but yeah. That's an easy way to get rid of all of those rooms there. Wait, I lost one. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. That's not good. I think he's gonna lose that one really fast. Should have put them in the front, but I don't want them to be eaten with that. I want to put them in the back so they should kill them. Let me get this one. Very nice. So we're done with them. Let's try. Let's try those. I think we're gonna lose them really fast. Get another melon here for more support out here. Be better than ever being beat. This is the exact same amount of zombies that comes at like on the full level of hard? Not sure. I'm not gonna pick that one. This is gonna get rid of all the weak zombies, and whenever some zombies lose their hats quickly, then boom, they're also gonna deal with them. Obviously. You got that one, that worked. money is starting to come in here. I think I should forget about having one here too. Should get this. He's gonna take some more shit. What could I do? Put one here too? I want to have these. Let's get those two. And this one. This one could work, but it only does damage to one. One again, so you're not gonna get that. Here we go. Fireball defense. Could be a bit better here, maybe. I want a mill encounter. How many mills I'm throwing? It won't matter much, it's only a little bit less damage here and we don't need more damage there. Oh yeah, we can freeze, right. Ah. I'll take it. Why are they not taking it? That is really bad. Oh shit, that is bad. sun is going fine, so I can use some more firepower, because this is sustainable. How much money we get? I'm probably gonna get at least 1,000, maybe 2,000. Oh, no, I'm probably at least 1,000 for both flanks. 500 for flank, please. I didn't know I was taking that much in the water. Could all be dead. Maybe I should put up one more grumpy, like, I don't know, here? Or here? And that one protects that, that one protects that, so... One here maybe, and one here. Do a trick. If you don't need that much here due to these guys, that might be an idea. And that might be an idea, have one here and here. Because we already get the help from these guys. Yeah, I don't know, maybe. I'm not having one of these here. I don't know if that's good, probably not. Give me a zombie count of how many zombies to kill and how many zombies to eat a specific cat to kill. Ah, that would be super aggressive. Facing a lot of shit here. That's good. This. I'm worried about those guys. I'm worried about those guys. I do need these. Intact. I could have put a bungee. Could try and put a bungee here. Should we try it? You know what, let's try it. How come this one can hit those? Is it because it's trying to shoot those maybe, and then Azmali also just hit those, or it's trying to hit those, or Azmali hit those too? It seems to be too far to reach over there. Oh, there, not sure. Yeah. It seems to be a bit of reach, but if it's hitting that, but it's, this one is too far away. Like, if it's shooting this because it's here, this is here, and if this one is being hit, but if this one wasn't here, then it would... What if this would then only shoot if this person being here would be here? And when I see it hit it, it looks like it hit it. Does it hit it? Well, I mean, it hits it if it lights up, blinks. I mean, it should, right? I'm not sure here how it works. I suppose the range would be the same. Is the range the same from here as from here? Probably is. It's in some weird angle. I needed some of those things. Let's put one of these. Those guys don't stop. Oh shit. What happens here? Does it destroy this thing too? Yeah, it did. Well, the Giga can tell us. Are they not coming? At least the first half of like 20 or whatever. Can we also eat a bean? Not sure. See, I placed it, didn't I? Oh, there we go. Gantel or Giga Gantel. Okay, let's get these. Seems like you've got a bunch of shit under control here. You can still not place one. Eventually we do need to replace these, they're taking a bit of damage each time. But it's not like they're taking more damage each time. It doesn't look like this one is increasing compared to this one. And it's not like this one is increasing that much, because otherwise your computer could barely won if they came like... Say you just gain one more zombie each time, and then you're gonna be like 30,000 zombies each time. Maybe all the coins have gone. There should be a limit to that shit. It's almost healed here. think it's better if you have one of these, yeah. Need to have these ready in between waves, I think. I thought this one would kill it before he could even start cheating. He doesn't seem to be doing that. Maybe it has to be here and there? No. Wait, no. More firepower here next time. More these instant kill things. Leave a gel of kind of two and the doom thing. Okay, let's get more of them here. Let's get this one. Let's get this one. Ooh, immortal achievement. Yeah, immortal here. I can never play again. The record is 22 black, isn't it? That's when I stop. My goal is just 22 black. should really get another melon there. I really think it will help. Start shooting zombies that's way ahead. I wish you could say shoot the last zombie first behind or something like that. That would do tremendous damage to a lot of them. Go to the out and see what kind of plant we got, and let's buy some more plants from Gay Dave here. Let's buy the big watering can here. Golden water, we got a watering can. We should buy this all plant at once. Yes. Ooh, we got. Hope you're also spilling a lot of water. Wow, we have a lot of night plants here. I bet you can spend a lot of time trying to get all the different sort of plants. Well, you might get a melon five times, a pea four times before you finally get repeat six times before you finally get that repeat or something like that, you know? Oh well, alright then, that's it. So I'll continue next time. I'll play around with my sin garden here. Keep it running in the background. So we're gonna be earning some money, and yeah, I might buy some stuff in the shop. But that's it. Only gonna buy this thing, so yeah. Hope you enjoyed this, and hope to see you next time. We're gonna continue our survival. Until then, take care, stay safe, and I hope you have a nice day. Bye for now.